to the part of it they don't really see. Let me put my shape, let me put my bold tigers on for this one, car. My guy, Alex, kipping in the back. Nah, he's been putting in overtime, more than me. Editing a new Fred video, new Fredo video. Give you a quick little couple seconds, you know what I'm saying? The boy Effers. Clean, clean, clean. It's due to be dropping by the time this is out. Maybe not. Don't leak it. Nah, I'm joking. This is my apartment, Dubai. Penthouse settings. You know? Give you a little tour, furthermore. Give you a little tour. A sleeping. That's the little workstation. Swimming pool. Clavish's room's up there. If you all see him sleeping. Maybe not. He put his blinds down. Yeah. That's about it. Honestly, I'm just here working. I haven't slept in like 2 days. I haven't slept since London. So I'm extremely tired. But I'm working. I brought my Mac Mini with me. Got my lap. Yeah.
Ow.
Is it?
Yeah,
that's disrespectful though. You know why? See, I'm good. You got this on footage. So next time you're like, oh, talk to me, go.
Yeah, I'm still gonna ask you as well.
I'm gonna say no.
Big bro, little bro,
yeah. 2023. You know, I'm starting my little vlog. Yeah. And shopping with Clavish.
Get it. Oh man, you ain't seen this before. I know you ain't seen this before. You get it? Winner time, Celine. They're like, Clav, where you get that? I said, somewhere overseas.
Okay.
You know yourself.
What? Somewhere overseas, Clav?
Somewhere overseas, man.
This is what we got to deal with on New Year's, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? True say my dunks are matching. You know what I'm saying? Alex is there. Hey, this is the producer of the shoot. My man's telling man, you want to drive man sorry more than a shoot. I'll make the producer hear that one, you know.
Put man on the blacklist.
Put man on the list. My little vlogs. You know what I'm saying? Ebs in the middle.
Vlog how we haven't eaten since last year.
I vlog. It's crazy. Hey, man said the man them ain't eaten since yesterday, since we landed and we had like a little tawok. Last thing we had was a tawok. Hey, man are copying. Hey, man are copying oud before the food. It's a Clavish guy, innit? He likes clothes and more than food.
Depending on what way you approach man right now, you smell a different smell, you know that?
Come from this side.
Yeah, it's alright now.
Those ones that you got on your face?
Man, trying to manipulate me. Little manipulator. It's going on my vlog tonight, you know, YouTube channel. We're starting it.
I'm spending Celine.
You get it? How much are you spending Celine?
I don't get my little discount, man. Yeah, but I'm bargain. Spider. Yeah, I bought that
trackie
the other day.
So Celine needs to give you a little deal.
Some
lipofish, some tadpole
or something.
So this one is
the
scarf.
Yeah,
scarf with
the
hat blue.
Sorry, it's for my vlog. My vlog.
No camera allowed.
Nah, of course. Oh, okay. Yeah, of course. It's toxic, man. What do you mean? But camera's not allowed. Are you trying to sabotage my thing, man? Trying to make the woman shut down my little shoot.
What do you do?
Huh?
What do you do?
I direct. You get direct, what do you do?
I directed the last video.
No, you didn't. I'll take it. Listen, Alex, remind me to get when we get back to the yard to resend the file without flipping Clav's name on there.
I don't even want my name on it. I told you that already.
Ah, what? Take it off.
I told you that already. I said change it. It don't look nice.
Where? What did you direct?
Right,
now let me ask you, what did you direct? Let's have a conversation. What did you direct, Clav?
No, I hate.
No, bro, seriously.
I hate.
Can we have an intellectual conversation?
You told me this already.
No, Killy. Killy, let's have an intellectual one.
I'm not hungry. You're hungry as well.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So, what did you direct? What, you sent me the reference video. with the candles, and then the little MIDI cameraman. The violinist was hard, but do you know what it is? The violinist is self-explanatory. Do you know why? Because the song's got a violinist in the back.
How much times you hear a beat with a violinist in it and there's no violinist in the actual video?
Bro? True.
I'm just going to. Right, I'm not buying more stuff.
Bro. Go and buy more stuff, brother. What do you mean? Yeah, you're worky, man. That's why your name's worky, man. You know, like, I've always been thinking why Clav calls him worky, but it's for a reason. And we got my boy S, you know. Don't make them wipe out S, you know. Hey, Dubs. Hey, Dubai, what are you doing to S, man? Serious. It's not nice, man. S. DXB, what are you doing to my guy S, man? He's all chained up and that. Hey. Oh, she's having his little nap, man. Left him. Miss, ain't you got a pillow? And a blanket.
You're not supposed to cut out there.
Should we leave him? Should we leave the camera on and then leave him? We'll just see the reaction. About what year we're in now, man? Serious? About to clean up all the show money.
Next time
you walk in this Celine,
yeah.
Look out for S's artist as well, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Yes.
One out now.
Yeah.
Yeah, they know, man. Clarification from Clavin now.
Who? What? Say something.
Yeah, man.
Simon. Two works.
With pneumonia stinging my ass.
That's the talking
thing. I love this. I love this.
Funky.
Flipping love this.
Who thinks Clavis should be wearing this type of stuff now?
Look at that, bro.
Who thinks Clavis should be wearing this?
It's made for him,
man. I know. Superstar stuff. Even this one, brother. Yo, bro, on my mother's life, I'd wear these, bro, and these. I swear to God. Ask Alex. I wear this. You're lucky I never bought my flares. I picked them up and I put them back. I was like, no, I'm not even on a flare wave today. Huh? Because you know how I would have come, man.
You showed them
as a drip. You know how I would have come, man. It would have been messy. Good. Don't they know where they're mirroring? Huh? Come. Catch it. Hey, Clav, catch it. Hey, Alex, rewind it. Let's go for the take again, mate. Is this what's going on, Clav? In a mirror, you know? She's the cutest.